We have two children currently enrolled at the Childhood League Center. We got Braylon, who had a lot of special needs. And since coming here, he can run, he talks to me. He was not able to do those things prior to that.
It makes me optimistic for the future.
United Way, when they support this, they're supporting the whole community.